Hello, this is Mark from the Photomatix team. Today I'm going to show you how to set up automatic exposure bracketing on a Canon EOS 90D. This will let you take three or more photographs, each at a different exposure, when you press the shutter button. Switch the camera on, and turn the mode dial, which is located next to the on and off switch, so that M, for manual, lines up with the white marker. On the rear left of the camera, you'll find the menu button. Press it, and the main menu appears on screen. On the right is the Q button, which moves between menu tabs. Press it four times to get to the Custom Functions tab. Below the Q button is the multi-controller, which is used to navigate through the menu. Press the Set button at the center, while on the first item, to enter the exposure page. Press the right arrow key four times. This will get you to the fifth page, number of bracketed shots. Press the Set button again to select from the possible choices. The default on this camera is three shots. You can choose another value by pressing the down section of the multi-controller. For instance, 5 shots or 7 shots. Let's keep it at 3 shots. Press the Set button to save and leave the settings, and the Menu button twice to exit the menu. You are now ready to activate automatic exposure bracketing. To do that, press the Q button to open the Quick Control menu. Press the down direction button to get to the second row. Then the left button once to highlight the exposure scale. Now press Set to change the setting. Here you can set how many exposure value steps will separate your bracketed shots. 2 EV is a good choice for HDR scenes. To set this, locate the main dial on the top right of the camera and roll it 6 places to the right. As you roll, you'll see the EV spaces open up and 6 rolls to the right will give you a 2 EV spacing. Press the Set button to save and the Q button to exit the menu. There is one last thing to do before you are ready to shoot. Setting continuous shooting mode so that you can take all bracketed shots by just keeping your finger on the shutter button. Press the Q button to get to the Quick Control menu. Now press the down direction key twice and the right-hand direction key 3 times to highlight the single frame icon. Press Set to enter the Drive Mode page, and the right direction button once to highlight High Speed Continuous. Press the Set button to save your choice, and the Q button to exit. All you need to do now is keep the camera still, press and hold down the shutter button until all the photos are taken. Once you've taken the bracketed photos, you can merge them to HDR in Photomatix. You can download Photomatix Pro with the link on the card above or in the video's description. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below.